Hi guys, today is actually my brother's birthday, so we are all here just celebrating with him at Chipotle in Cleveland. Here is Nikki baby. I'm Doctor. It's not a picture, it's a video. She thought it was a picture. And this is my dad, Grandpa. Hi Grandpa, how are you? And this is my brother, it's his birthday. Say hi. How old are you today? He looks very young for his age, you guys. He says he's 35. Add some more years.
I can handle it.
This is too tall. These are the two tallest. Taller hair insists on wearing a mask.
Yes, taller hair insists on
safety first.
First responsibility.
And here is Yeti. And this is Lola. And this is Jumi. What are you guys having?
Chips and dip.
Chips. They're British. Say something nice.
Hello. How do you do?
How do you do? Say like a full sentence in the British accent.
Very pleased to be here.
Very nice to be here. How is the queen?
She's wonderful. Thank you.
She's wonderful. Thank you. How is the weather today? And this is my wonderful in-law.
Hello.
Say hi to my YouTube channel. What are you having?
Some chicken.
Salad. Look at him. He's staying healthy.
Mm-hmm. Trying to be like.
Are you having your? Hi everyone. Well, look at this hot mama. Hot mama. Check out this hot mama. Oh guys, what pegba? Our mama you pegba. Our mama you pegba. Mommy, I got aroma. I feel it, I got aroma. Congratulations, ma. This is video, Nima. I'm making a video. This is Grandma. Grandma A. And this is Fayo.
Hi,
Fayo. And this is my brother. I'll check out my handsome brother. You guys are live. Say happy birthday, Uncle Togs.
Happy birthday, Uncle
Togs. He's shy, he's shy.
The blessed message is always the follow.
Guys, let's sing happy birthday.
Oh, my God, he's giving me victory. Oh, he is giving me victory.
Oh, happy birthday to you. Ooh. How old are you now? How old are you? How old are you now? Okay, let Grandma give us a word of prayer. Who wants to give us a word of prayer?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Father, that we are all here today. We just celebrate Him once again.
Thank you, Lord.
Give you all the glory in Jesus' name.
Amen.
It's $20, man.
Yeah. Is that what?
313, $20.
What?
Yeah, I feel it means spray money from yesterday. Use that. Use my spray money from yesterday.
Did you promise to pay for her?
You have to figure out how you pay for herself.
313, man.
So guys, we are here at the wedding reception for Chef and UK. So we're just doing the cocktail hour, waiting for guests to arrive and for the bride.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
started me.
Where are you running? You go to India. I don't
God, your grace and mercy is always the follow me. Yeah. He has given me victory.
My aunties,
my brother,
my uncles and aunties.
So tonight is going to be a fun night. I want to especially appreciate the planners of this event, the team that has been working since yesterday to make this happen. You know, let me speak Pidgin English for this one. When we go people come say the Norfolk control our people since yesterday. Say because now so waka waka they just say waka they don't know how they do it. And then they say no worry, today I get them on lockdown. So today make we behave ourselves. Now hear me now. So to my non-Nigerians, what I just said was yesterday was beautiful and today is going to be a replica of what we did yesterday. Okay? So thank you so much for understanding. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you're here from out of state for this event, can you wave your hand? You're here from out of state. Yes. Oh, wow. Everybody. Come on now. Let's celebrate them. Celebrate them. Celebrate them. Let's do a quick run. Give me names. Where did you fly from? Where? Los Angeles. Oh, my brother, you are welcome. Our journey is very far. In fact, I don't know about Ohio, but in LA, if you don't live in my zip code, and I drive to meet you. That's a long distance visit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He has given me victory. Oh, my God has given me victory. He has given me victory.
Let's go.
to whiskey today.
Yeah, yeah. Yes, sir.
Will you marry me in the next year today?
Yes, yes, yeah. Cleveland, Ohio. Tonight, the bride and the groom coming true. DJ, turn the music up. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Woo! Yes, yes, yo. Come on now, come on. I'm not
much. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, this is a dance hall on the right. Are you ready?
Your conversation partner, right? I used to think men don't gossip. What do Yoruba people call gossip? Until I entered Uber one day, I was listening Uber Pool. I was listening to somebody's conversation. The gist was so good, I almost followed them home to hear the end of it. How do I know men can gossip too? So this is everything you have right now. And I pray for you, this has been a long time coming. May God keep your marriage.
Amen.
May this marriage be fruitful,
Amen.
Be blissful, be full of love, and be full of joy.
Amen.
And poverty will not know this house.
Amen.
When your mother blinks, shake her head and smile. Hey, hey! You mean Jesus is about to come for your sake? When we came in, I told you people we have salad. The salad is not, or let me say salad, it's not for decoration. Nigerians, please eat it. But some of you just push the plate away from you that they say if you don't eat the salad, they cannot serve other things. So we have three-course meal tonight. There's the starter, there's the entree, and then there's the dessert. That will come later. Huh? Oh, dessert. Oh. What do we sing now? Zazu.
Which one is Zazu?
Sometimes I wonder who did this to us.
Which one is Zazu?
Zazu.
What is Zazu?
The dance of today. Peru. Peru. You want your home to be sweet? Practice the habit of being in the kitchen with your wife. Okay, cook with her, clean with her, do everything with her. So this is the first assignment that you guys will do together. So we're going to cut this cake in the name of love. When we spell love, you drop the knife. So ladies and gentlemen, please, if your mouth is empty, help me do this one. We'll spell love, and at the pronunciation of love, they'll drop the knife. So, put a knife, you can stop the cake now. Alright? M-O-V-E. What is that?
Love.
Thank you. Okay? According to the book of Psalms 23, the Bible says, you prepare a table before. No, forget that scripture. Another scripture. See, you know what I'm saying? I can say whatever I like. I'll be fully paid for this job, so I don't have any balance to collect. I'm not afraid. You're going to prepare a table before him. So take a piece of that cake for your husband. Yes. It's okay. I want you to know today that the bride getting married today, Funke is definitely the number one profession of every Nigerian parent. She is a doctor. So ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Mrs. Funke will be serving her husband today with a piece of this cake. So, yes. Now give him the plate. May I share with your tongue?
You're going to kiss your bride. Zaga, give me volume, give me volume. I saw this shuttle is a pastor, they didn't believe me. Shuttle, I did a wedding in New York 2 weeks ago. The groom didn't know how to kiss the bride, so I showed him. You see? See the Yoruba man in him came out now. Remember I said, don't try that one, no. So my brother, please, if I show you how to kiss your wife, your life will never remain the same again. It's me and you. You see, we collect money back. And now you are kissing your wife like you are kissing choir sister. My brother, hold this woman and kiss this woman. Bring your wife to the dance floor. Ladies and gentlemen, it's officially their first dance. This is just between two of them as they do this first dance together. Let's go. Turn the music up. Kenny, you got the floor.
I hope that we have a huge family that I can go brother. Thank you for making my sister so happy. Thank you for making her always smile. Thank you for making her just show this new personality and come out of her shell of shyness and show the world that, hey, I am Adefunke Benisola, and I am here to stay. I love you both, and I hope that you are forever happy. And I can't wait to be here 50 years from now, celebrating 50 years of a loving marriage. Talk to them.
All right, everybody, let's rise up with that. Whatever the lady hands upon shall prosper.
Amen.
Heaven will bless them.
Amen.
Man will favor them.
Amen.
In their place of work, promotion is their portion.
Amen.
Their love will grow from grace to grace.
Amen.
Their children will not waste time before they start calling.
Amen.
Men shall see this marriage and call it blessed.
Amen.
Above all, they will not die before their time.
Amen.
Thank you so much for coming with me on this trip for my cousin's wedding to Cleveland, Ohio. We had so much fun. Thank you so much for watching. If you have watched this far and you are still not subscribed, which I do you, I beg, please support my ministry, subscribe. Thank you so much. I love and appreciate you guys. And thank you for all my new subscribers. I appreciate you. If you want to see more videos, please click that subscribe button. Please click that notification bell so you can be notified whenever I post new videos. Thanks again and see you in the next one. Bye. Jesus has given